This episode on Realm is brought to you by the 2016 Acura ILX. Catch it if you can at your nearest Acura dealer.
Extremely squishy, obviously. There's zero defense for him. No peel really either, except for the Nuno. And they're going again for Power. They got it this time.
This time, no problem securing him up, but they have to be careful. Storm is a little bit low. Wild growth on him to keep him a little beefier. Hillisang going to come in, drop the timbers. Here comes Visit Chachi to pick him off. Freeze is going to fall next. It's a double kill. After the fact, the Requiem is going to be a parting shot. Vardax very low. Airwalks on the chase, but Vardax blows a buckshot in his face. And that is four down on the side of Copenhagen Wolves for only two unicorns, and it's not over yet.
That almost looked too good to be true for Copenhagen Wolves here. They saw Power of Evil. They wanted to get him, but realized Jumbuck wasn't there, and he will die in the end. Ace for the Unicorns of Love.
To safety, we do see Pepinera in a running low on Matter, and Sven and Fox unable to make a kill. But oh, Super Mega Death! Oh!
Thank you, Observers, for following that. That was awesome.
There's really no disengage for these guys on CLG. Get the wards they
actually
need.
Actually starting it with Zion on the flank. They're hoping the TSM comes in so Zion can flank them from the backside. And that's what TSM's doing. They're in the trap.
There you go. Big lightning storm comes in. And now it's Smithy off on the side. Gets the death mark on him. Flashes the wall. Bjergsen chases. Looks like he might get the kill. And he will. Out he goes. 1-0. Chase on Bjergsen. Though Link likely to get this kill. The rocket misses. The charm misses. Bjergsen gets out. Wild Turtle, the center of attention. Monsoon down to the wall. Trades back onto Afremu. But it's still a team fight. That's more kills for TSM. But it's a red buff double lift. Flashes a zap. Santorin gets out here. CLG forcing TSM away, but actually loses gold on this one.
How does Bjergsen dodge so many skill shots? Barely escaping that one. The only thing that kept TSM positive in that fight. But they actually fell for CLG's bait right there. Look at us, we're starting the dragon, but you're stronger than us. Still just straight the fight. They're out of options. Desperation mode for teammates. They're going for Baron because they know Cloud9 is low and back.
Oh, also the teleport in, actually. Home guards right into it, making sure somebody is still goal side to him with Baron, so they're taking the damage, but it was more or less him. He could go down here before the team can help. Gets one last heal off of that passive,
back
but
on a Baron.
Team 8,
keep forcing
they
it in again
do not
again.
Want to stop. Medio's very low, and they should. They should keep forcing it. Team 8 making the right call. High, he's going to go down. He tries to fight valiantly, doing as much damage
Fox
as he
again.
Can. Siggy's going to get hit. He just spawned, and now he's back down. A double kill for Cali, and Team 8 pulled the trigger to put Cloud9 on the ropes. There's still 6,000 gold down.
Natic, they waited. They've got minions. I don't know if it's enough. 15 seconds before Chachi is up. Vardax getting closer. Kickers is trying to pull attention, but it's not enough.
Got the skirmish to save
him. Is down. Hillisang's in place. He needs to have a magic stun, but he's not going to because he's in trouble. Feathervent continues to focus the turret. Hillisang is down. The Nexus turret is down. They're onto the Nexus. Fnatic looks like they're stunned at 33 minutes. Fnatic are taking down the Unicorns of Love.
No!
A few more hits.
What?
What? I cannot understand this game. Kickers low on mana, low on hit points, down to a third. Unicorns of Love continuing the siege. They are unrelenting. There is one Nexus turret standing, and the Unicorns say, we will have it. Oh, it's Fnatic caught out. Feathervid's in trouble. We see that Kickers has dropped as he was channeling his absolute zero. Dredgeline knocks up multiple people, but Chachi forced to use that Omen of Death on himself.
They got one.
Double kill for Steelback. What can Feathervid and Steelback do? Vardax and Power of Evil alive. We do see the Dredgeline connects with Hillisang. Look at the carries. They're both rooted in place. Hourglass keeps Huni alive as we see Yellowstar taken out. This is a 2-3 versus 3 in the base.
Feathervid
is down. It is
all Steelback and Huni now.
And Huni. The Nexus is standing. Steelback has got Hillisang. He's critting massively onto Vardax. But Vardax and Power of Evil, they are pushing with the minions. Huni on full HP. Deficio, will they go in? Glacial Path. We do see the Shard connect, but look at the auto attacks. Power of Evil's got him. Can Power of Evil turn around?
Can he get
from Steelback. He can't
Vardax
find Vardax. Steelback is looking for Power of Evil. Unicorns have done it! Unicorns have beaten Fnatic!